We'll do some practice. We'll do some practice rolls and see how it goes. Let's see if I'm still here. Somewhat. At least it was straight. Got my new desk. I'm leaning back. I need to be throwing forward. A little low. I like the release better. Much better. I think I'll move direction.
All right, so I got my practice one. I got another one coming next week. Got my competition one. I'll probably order another one of these. By the time I compete, this will probably be beat up. Camera's out there at about 127 feet.
Now I got another 15 feet out of it easy. So that's what practice is all about. You gotta keep at it till it becomes second hand.
I'm liking the release a little bit better. I just gotta get a little more of an angle, and I think all that distance will come back.
had the ale, had the height. Still need to get more distance, so.
I can do better in distance. Alrighty, one more try.
Well, right there, about 125 feet. I need about another 10, 15 before I'm happy.
A little more elevation still.
But if you can make for a good video.
But I like to throw with a good one.
better.
Okay, couple more throws. Need that big one. It's like, ooh.
Same distance. I seem to be in that 125 range. So not bad. That means once I get one to let loose the way it needs to, it should fly.
Looks like I'm down to one for a little bit. I'll have to watch the video and see where that other one went.
About a scratch. Nice distance, but definitely pulled myself out of position there. One more throw, then I gotta finish up breakfast. Find that one now. Yeah. Too high. Direction good. But too high. One more decent throw and I go finish up breakfast. Just talking.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah, 126-ish. Seems to be what I'm throwing today.
Yeah, as good as we're going to get today. Keep throwing that angle. Alright, not fouling through.
Oh, foul through. Finish up breakfast and I'll try a few more. Alrighty, good news, it didn't time out, so
see if I can get it going before I quit. to the side. And you need a little bit more height. I almost sidearmed that one. I kind of got to come up higher and kind of lift at the end. Where I was looking. Black engine here somewhere. Better release, a little better. Needs to go further though. Not gonna win anything with that throw.
At least at mark.
Much better throw. Let's see where it hit.
Maybe 130 feet, maybe. Getting better.
forward. That's the problem. Doing that lean back. It's the worst thing you can do. My son had that problem just for steak. Here I'm doing the same damn thing. That's why you practice. Much better. So I've got to bring the elevation up a little bit. That won't come down to the ground so soon. I got to do that without making it cock off on the angle. You gotta put the practice in. You don't do it, you're not gonna succeed. Better. Still falling off to the side a little bit. That one hitting good and hard. Right there about 127 feet. Oh, they're consistent. Still falling off. Did the follow through, but still doing the falling off. I'm tired. Not a bad throw, not a good throw. I think I'm getting pooped.
Maybe one more. And I'll be back to watching some more videos.
Not gonna get any medals with that one. Not getting that height. Get the height, it goes another 10, 15 feet. Nice throw. I need more height. Damn it. Get some height, man.
At the height, but not this.
I'm gonna call today, watch some more videos. As you can see, you gotta put the time in. Even when you're not happy with your results, you still gotta keep putting that time in.